In financial news this midday, Lockheed Martin just posted better than expected third quarter earnings. The company saw a net income of nearly $1.7 billion. Rising tensions in the Mideast have actually boosted revenue for the defense contractor. Its aeronautics division is headquartered in Fort Worth.